These words, it's all I've ever known. I'm surrounded on cheap. Here I am, telling my pain, bearing my soul to the world.
Circle him.
Here I am, bending on this
way.
Flooded into gas. Here I am.
Hey, you took damage. You took fucking damage.
Ow! Knowing that this time would come.
You're fucking stupid, Joe. You're fucking stupid.
Like
you're waiting for your pizza. I'm waiting for my fucking life.
The only one. Now my fist must never become a glitch. Eternally propelling against, I must endure the misfortune and bring salvation for those who are for my defeat.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Resident Evil 4, the I'm fucking stupid and dead challenge. Today, we have one handgun shot, and we are continuing this fucking challenge. So here we fucking go. We're gonna shoot Elegante in the fucking face and hope for the fucking best. It's been a long ass time since I recorded anything. Here we go. Yep, there he is in his size fucking 45 pair shorts. All right, here we go. All right, so we got the fucking boulder up there and we have no fucking ammo. So what we gotta fucking do is we gotta run to this fucking door, go, kick the shit. Yeah, I understand, Ashley, right fucking there. All right, we're gonna get Ashley to fucking bait his ass. Yeah, fucking break that shit and then kill Ashley in the fucking process, no? Alright, come on, you slow motherfucker. Listen, this motherfucker has hit every single gym on his way here. Alright, come on. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. He ate it. Alright, go the fuck in between the legs. Come on. Now you stay here. We're gonna beat him with a fucking knife. What the fuck? We are nowhere near your stupid ass. Come here, you big motherfucker. Come on. I got one fucking bullet for you. Right in the fucking schnoz. Let's go. Come on. Let's fucking go. Show it to me. Here we go. X or C. It's C. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Now we run right fucking past him. Come on. Come on, bitch. Go. Right through the legs. The ball sack hit you in the chin. Run. Go. 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 Okay, that's a fucking hut we can't get into. Go. Hello, who's home? Hello? Oh, God. Fucking sit right there. Good, good. Pick her ass up. I'll knife your fucking testicles off. There you go. Literally knifing his fucking testicles right now. Now go, go, go. She better get the fuck over here before she gets grabbed again. What is all this? What is all this? Useless fucking ammo is what this is. I got the key. Okay, good, 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 good. The keys obtained. Alright, I got an incendiary grenade. What the fuck? He's stomping around like he's pissed at something. Eat it. That did nothing to him. That did nothing to him. Good, good, good. Knife his sack. Knife the sack. Knife your fucking gooch off. Good. Ashley? Ashley, come on. What is this? More handgun ammo. I have a fucking hand cannon and all this fucking handgun ammo. If we don't fucking go right now, we're gonna have a fucking problem. Okay, he's gonna knife the... Yep, there we go. Fucking hit Ashley, please. No? He's not even hitting Ashley. Alright, come on, asshole. There's gonna be a lot of fucking editing and back and forth. We gotta fucking speed this shit up. We gotta go fucking chipmunk style. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Run in. Fucking knife that fucking knee. A million times. Look at that. Look at this. Look at this shit. I knifed Ashley. Here we go, climb. What is it? What is it? Let's see. Knife that fucking plaga penis. Alright. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. Alright, 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 we're moving. We're moving, we're fucking moving. If we get hit once, we're fucking dead. Pick her up, nice, good, good, good. You already know, knife the sack, routine, routine. Oh my god, go, fucking go. Wait. What, is he mad? Is he fucking mad? You mad, motherfucker? Okay, here we go, pick up Ashley again. He ignored Ashley? Alright, good, good, good. He did the fucking back sweep. Yeah, knife your fucking ass cheeks. This is the most painful place to get knifed. Okay, go, go, go. Oh my god. Is he coming? Oh my god. Wait. How fucking mad can he be? How fucking mad? Is he picking up Ashley? Is he picking up Ashley? Wait. Is he picking up Ashley? Is he picking up... Is he picking up... Yo, I'm juking Elegante with fucking Ashley right now. Wait. Hold on. Wait. Oh, that almost worked. Come on, come on. Come on, yeah. Yep, knife your fucking dick off. There we go. There we go. There we go. I'm knifing the dick. Hi, how's it going, son? This is the ecstasy. Alright, let's fucking see. It better not fucking change on me. Why am I knifing in slow motion? Did you see that? Oh, I wasn't hitting the button fast enough. Did we do it? We fucking did it. I should have let that hit me, so I died and ended the fucking series. We beat Elegante with one shot and a fucking knife. That's some shit right there. You really can do this shit knife only. Alright, let's go on a fucking merry way and get the hell out of here. And continue this godforsaken challenge, because guess who's next? Okay, so we are out of fucking ammo here. This is my fucking inventory. This is everything I'm rocking with here. We're going to have to use this goddamn fucking thing. And by the way, I am fucking live streaming on... Not really live streaming. I don't know what the fuck this is on Steam, but people are watching me.
Anyway, ignore that. Okay, so we're fucking... Wait a minute. We have to upgrade this fucking thing, because that's the only way we're going to get ammo. Here we go. Upgrade that fucking capacity. I don't want to do it, but there we go. We have... This fucking thing's going to be so overpowered. Why the fuck do I want to upgrade this again? Fuck it. Okay, so we're just doing that upgrade. I think this is the last fucking merchant visit ever. I have no idea. Even if it is, I don't give a fuck about all these fucking gems and shit, because it doesn't really matter. I might as well sell them all right now. Okay. Yes, I said sell it, motherfucker. Thank you. And stop laughing. This guy's fucking laugh. All right, so we got gem for that, gem for that. Oh, man. All right, wait a minute. Did that not refill my ammo? Oh, yes, it did. Thank God. Okay. You know what we should do? We should go back and fight the fucking Marys. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're fucking going.
Okay, we're opening the left fucking door. We're gonna fight two fucking Chainsaw Marys. Yes, I happen to lift weights. You know, I don't know, you guys can see the fucking shit in the bottom left corner, top left corner. Anyway, here we go. You guys can follow my Instagram. I upload pretty much all my lifts there. And I yes that, apparently. Here we go. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? No! Alright, Mary almost ruined me. Almost, start off the fucking game, Mary will ruin your life. Will this hit me? If this kills me, I swear to god. You can't, really? Do I have to knife that thing? What the fuck? Okay, Ashley, I'm gonna need you to sit there and take a knife. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god! Are you fucking... Where did the fire come from? Oh my fucking god. First of all, I forgot to buy a first aid spray from the fucking merchant, so fuck me. Here we go, round two. I don't give a fuck. We're gonna hit this. We're gonna shoot it. That was a waste, but we shot it. That was a fucking waste. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Alright, come on, Mary. There she is, that motherfucker. Alright, yep. Oh my god! Oh my god, Farmer fucking Steve almost ruined my life. They're picking up Ashley. Where the fuck are you, Esteban? Listen, I don't need your fucking shit here. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, everybody's fucking trying to pick up Ashley. Oh my god, there's Farmer fucking Steve. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, this fucking fire. This fucking fire. Go. Just fucking run. Listen, I don't give a fuck how many times you pick up my fucking Ashley. I shot Ashley in the side of the fucking head. Oh my god. Oh my god, Esteban died. Oh! It's Crabsteban! It's fucking Crabsteban! Okay. We're combining it. We got fucking health now. We got fucking health now. Turn around. Oh my god, fuck that crab. Fuck that fucking crab. This is gonna be a real problem. This is gonna be a real fucking problem. Okay. Alright, listen, Mary. You're gonna need... Alright, we're gonna have to juke the Crabsteban. Alright, go! It fucking one-shotted me. Are you fucking serious? Dude, you can't just do it. I'm not gonna waste that fucking shot on him. You know what? Honestly, I do think I died more than three times. So I think the death counter is out the window. Can Ashley climb this fucking ladder? If that hit me, Esteban... I swear to god, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Kick him. Kick him and go. Fucking knife his fucking asshole. Thank you. Alright, turn around. Oh! Holy shit! Chainsaw Mary! Oh, that was regular Mary with a fucking butcher knife ready to carve my ass. Oh my god, is he gonna shoot me? He missed. Kick him! Oh my god, go. Oh my god, go. Is that regular Mary? Listen, Mary, I don't know what fucking bonnet you have on. She's resistant to... I just died. Farmer fucking John ruined my ass. Okay, I got an idea. I got a fucking idea here. So, since I only have four hand cannon shots, and I have no fucking ammo or health, or laser sight, I'm gonna use Ashley as a fucking meat shield. And she's gonna block all the fucking flying projectiles. All right, Ashley, I'm gonna need you to stand right here, and I'm gonna need you to fuck. Okay, If this works, if this works. All right, Ashley. Come on, I believe. Everybody believe in Ashley. Everybody believe. Ah, why did you turn? Uh-oh. Yes, it worked. I missed. Oh! Oh! Oh god, can I knife him? Yes, I can. Oh! This is fucking stressful. Don't hit me. I love you. Don't hit me. Oh! It hit me in the fucking head. Somebody just fucking tomahawked my ass until I was dead. I'm done. And somebody jumped right on my car again. All right, round fucking 64 of this shit. Ashley, I'm gonna need you to fucking stand right there. If you fucking move, I'm gonna put one right in your chops. All right, this motherfucker here, I fucking got him. If you're as accurate as me, you know how to play this game. Listen, farmer fucking John. Oh my god. All right, meat shield, round two. Oh, look at all the fucking things. Oh god, we're fucked. We're fucking dead. Oh my god, Ashley, I love you, but I hate you at the same fucking time. That one. Oh! The fuck is this shit? Don't you fucking do it. Yeah, that's right. Put those fucking things back in your pants. Whoa! Oh my god. Please. No! Oh my god. This is the most stressful fucking thing. I'm dead. I'm so gone. I'm gone. I can't hit him. Knife him. Oh my god. I wasted all my ammo. All my ammo's gone. All of it's gone. Did we make it? Did we fucking... Watch, there's gonna be more people. Spawn on that one right there. Nope. We fucking made it, but we wasted all our goddamn ammo. Okay. All right, I apologize for the fucking random thing in the bottom right corner about telling people that I'm here. They're watching. Anyway, here we fucking go. It's Mendez time. We're gonna fucking die. Is it gonna get the other motherfucker? Go ahead, throw it. No! This challenge has gone to shit. Alright guys, sorry about this fucking challenge going to shit, but this is what's gonna fucking happen here. I literally ran out of merchants. I literally fucking just, this challenge got fucked sideways. I, you know, mistakes were always made all the time, every fucking thing. Next fucking challenge video, I will be starting a new one probably. Unless you guys want me to continue this one. This is always going to be on the table. This and No Hope, maybe. So here we go. We're going to give it a shot here with fucking Mendez.
Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Ashley, go fuck off. And she fucking runs into the woods and you never see her again. Okay. So we're going to open the fucking door and we're going to fight fucking Hagrid. Here we go. I don't know how the fuck he got behind me. How the fuck do you not know he's there, Leon? Huh? Look at this motherfucker. Yep, gonna fucking toss my ass, hit the rafter, fall the fuck down, bends the fucking rebar, so I can't fucking leave. Look at the liver spots all over this ugly motherfucker. Yeah, he needs to seriously go back to fucking Hogwarts. That looks like water, not gasoline.
Hasta luego.
What the fuck did he shoot? Leon shot the ground, and then it ignited the spark, ignited the thing? I don't understand. He should have shot the barrel. Oh my god. Okay. We're fighting Cheese Man. The fucking Cheese Man. Here he is. Oh my god. Look at the fucking lobster arms on this motherfucker. Okay, what do we do? He's not the big cheese, he's Santa. What the fuck do we do? Am I dead? I lived? Now when can I knife? What the fuck was that? What the fuck is this move? Yeah, beat the shit out of him, now knife him. Hurry up, do something. Oh my god, go. Oh my god, go, turn around. Ow! Oh my fucking god. This is stressful as fuck. Okay, we have no ammo. We have to fucking knife him. Listen, legs. He's just a fucking pair of legs. That's all he is. Eat it. Fucking eat it. You fucking pair of legs. Climb the fucking ladder. Holy shit. Oh my god, am I dead? Am I dead? Am I dead? I think I'm alive. I'm alive. Uses Chicago. Okay. Yeah, if only I had that shit. What the fuck was that? Are you fucking hungry for grenades, son? Eat it. Fucking eat it. Knife him! Knife him! Knife it! Knife the fucking lobster meat! Oh my god. Oh! He's fucking mad. This motherfucker, is he friends with Freddy Krueger? Do you see his nails? Go. Fucking go. Run. Can't grab that. Can use this though. Am I dead? I don't know where that's coming from. What the fuck? Hi! Hi, Lobster Man! This fucking guy is so scary. Run right past it. He fucking grabbed me. What the fuck? Yeah, run into the fire, Leon, you fucking retard. Alright, so we're gonna run over here. Oh my god. Are we dead? Are we fucked? No, we're alive. Can you knife this barrel? I don't think you can. That one shot me. Okay. So, yeah, we just got fucking destroyed. Alright, fucking round 6 with fucking Cheese Man. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Okay, that does no damage, which is great. Okay, go, 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 grab the fucking... Where the fuck did I just go? Take the fucking grenade and go. Okay, I have one fire grenade. This is stupid. I don't know why I'm equipping this. I missed him. That does one damage? Like, one fucking damage. Sir, put me the fuck down. Listen, he looks like the Undertaker. Okay? Holy shit, what are you gonna fucking tombstone me into the ground? Ruin my life? What in the fuck was that, Leon? You wanna tell me? We have one more fucking first aid spray. This is not good. This is not fucking good at all. You missed. You hungry? Good, eat that, you fucking lobster. Can I leave? You hungry? Hi, you missed. You hungry? You missed again, you hungry? God. God. Somebody else ask him if he's hungry! God, go. What the fuck was that? How the fuck is this happening? How is this happening? Circle him! Circle him! Okay. Alright. Whoa! Knife him! Hey, he took damage! He took fucking dead. Ow! This is stupid. You're fucking stupid, Joe. You're fucking stupid! You're waiting for your pizza! I'm waiting for my fucking life to end! Okay, come on. Okay. Come on, you fucking sack of yams. Whoa! Okay, alright, we're sitting here, we're behind the wall, he can't hit us, we're fine. Run the fuck over. This motherfucker is really hungry. This motherfucker did not eat breakfast ever in his life. Look how skinny he is. God. What? Are you fucking me sideways with 6 sponges right now? Okay, round fucking 974. Oh my god, okay. I don't know why I sounded so Asian when I said that. Are you... Did he just sock my fucking ass a new one? I don't know what he just did. He threw something my way. Okay. Oh my... Whoa! Oh, am I dead? Am I fucking dead? That did stupid damage. Stupid... I don't know how much damage that did, but it was stupid. Throw it! Good, enjoy it. Enjoy it, you fuck. Enjoy it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Get the fuck off me. Please, you cheese, you giant cheese monster. Okay, go, 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 go! I need ammo to shoot that thing. I need ammo. There's gonna be no ammo in here. Ever. There's a grenade. There's a fucking grenade, though. There's a grenade. Anyone hungry for grenades? No? Okay. Run the fuck down. Okay, good. He's doing the fucking crab. Yeah, do the crab walk. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Climb up.
Who?
Okay, that move does some serious damage. The fuck is that thing? What is he, a fucking wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, he's walking his little ass legs over here. What is he doing? Oh my fucking god. Can I knife him when he does this? I can.
What? I got it!
Okay, now, phase fucking two. The hardest phase to do with a knife. How we doing this? I just said Howie twice. Go. Just fucking go.
Oh!
What the fuck? Is this motherfucker in the circus? Is this the fucking trapeze? What do we do here, guys? What the fuck do we do?
Oh!
Run is what we do. Run is what we do. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at this fucking creepy motherfucker. It's not Halloween yet. Where the fuck did you find that? Maybe he's Freddy Krueger. He's his brother, but lobster version with this fucking lobster tail. Is he coming down? Because I'll climb right the fuck back up. I can't see Leon. Your fucking hair. Oh! Once you hear that fucking elastic waistband stretch, you know you're gonna fucking die. Oh, wait. There's an herb here. There's a fucking herb here. The fuck is he? I hear it. I don't see him, though. There he is. Hi. He hungry? Hi. I can't knife him.
Jump!
If I did not jump right there, we would have had some serial fucking problems. Okay. How the fuck? Whoever is an expert at this game. I got one knife in. Is this how it's supposed to go? No, you just fucking die. You get clotheslined, and then your WWE contract is over. Then you're done.
Okay, guys, I have a fucking idea here. This is what we're gonna do. You guys are gonna be like, wow, you guys are retarded, or God's Bicep, you're retarded. Since the challenge is already over, and we already died a million times, we're gonna sell the hand cannon. And we're gonna rebuy it. For zero, and now it's back at nothing. So, we got three shots now, and we're ready to rock and fucking roll. Let's do this shit. Round fucking two, three more shots, let's go.
Okay, round fucking 64. That was one shot. You fucking ate that shot, son? Where did that bullet go in your fucking beard? You catch it in your mouth like Arnold? Fucking Terminator. Eat it. Yeah, it's right. Yeah, it's fucking right. My god. Holy shit. Are you... From downtown, he gave me the left fucking hook. Okay. Okay, where the fuck is the... What in the fuck was that? Okay, if I fucking miss that. Can you stop having sex with me, Mendez, please? Thank you. Like, just get your balls out of my fucking face. Appreciate it. Okay, jump the fuck down. Okay, we're gonna use these two shots when I get them low. Okay, I don't wanna fucking take that herb. Okay, why the fuck is it all the way over here? Good. Good. Run over. Knife him. Knife the fucking crab. Am I that fucking killed me? Dude, this is fucking dumb. I fucking got him. Okay, second phase. Let's do this. Come on, you fucking giant lobster. Where'd you go? Where the fuck did he go? Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, crawl to daddy, bitch. Crawl to fucking daddy. Where'd you go? That sounded wrong. I'm fucking dead! Oh my god, I thought that sound was he was about to do the arm thing and fucking kill me. He loves me. He fucking loves me. Turn the fuck around. That was stupid. Jump the fuck down. I have one more shot. Okay. Can I see my laser sight? I actually can. You see that? I'm cheating. You see it? You see it? I can fucking see it. Oh my god, I gotta make sure this hits him. I got him. I fucking killed him. Fuck you and fuck your eyeball. You know what? I want to put that eyeball in my fucking cereal and eat it. I can't believe I fucking killed him. That shit took fucking forever. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that took... He has how much health? Dude, wait a minute. Mendez only has 90 HP? That's it? He only has 90 HP. Well, we took care of that motherfucker in about 6 or 7 tries, so we did real good. Just kidding. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode once I hit the castle, I guess. So fuck this shit. Okay, we're putting in the fucking eyeball. We're scanning this door. Somehow they have enough money for this goddamn scanner. That makes no fucking sense at all. Okay, that is our goal. This is our fucking goal to get there. Are we gonna do it? Fuck no. We're not even gonna be able to shoot the truck! What do we do? Do we turn around and we leave? How do we do this? How do we do this? How the fuck do we do this? Can we leave? Going back to the village is too dangerous. And you know what else is too dangerous? Wait, what happens if I hide in this pocket here? Do I just die? I think so. Yep, we just fucking die. So, if you don't have any fucking ammo, and the truck just crashed and went kaboom, this is fucking hilarious. Okay, so what I did was, I sold my hand cannon, and I rebought it, just because, you know, the challenge is kind of fucked. Here we go. If I miss. I got it. I got the truck. I got it. Oh my god, thank the fucking Lord. Thanks for the fucking money. Wait. Here comes the fucking football team! Wow, this only goes through a certain amount of enemies? Oh my god. Hand cannon ammo! Refucking load? Can that take any longer? I mean, both of them breathe fire at the same time. Wow, that went through like 3 enemies. Come on, Ashley. Come on. This is fucking Gerard Butler right here. Fuck you, Gerard. Handgun. Look. They actually squat to pick up Ashley, which is hilarious. Who are you? Get fucking kicked in, you fucking shit. And I get grabbed. Fuck. Okay, good. At least he grabbed me from behind so I don't take damage. Listen, Gerard. You need to take your fucking movies, your shitty movies, and go somewhere with them. What? This motherfucker's too fancy to be living in Resident Evil 4. I'm missing. I can't even hit him. Crab. Fuck your crab. Thank you. You're gone. More hand cannon ammo. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Okay, to the fucking castle. Let's do this shit. Here they go with their unrendered faces.
On the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, put some fucking hustle into it. Look at those fucking raccoons. Look how big Farmer John's nose was. Go back in the video and check that fucking nose, because it was too fucking big. It looked like a toe. Like a big toe. It was fucking huge. If your nose is the size of a big toe, I really apologize. Yeah, I know. He just said shit. He said mierda. We made it to the fucking castle. Did I really die that many times? No one look at this. Everybody ignore this page. The challenge is over. Goodbye. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this fucking episode here. This has been stressful as fuck. Like usual. I've died a million times. The challenge is by far over. If you guys want me to continue this, go ahead and comment below. Or, either that or I'll do a new challenge, which I'm pretty sure you guys would like me to do. This is almost a knife-only challenge, but if I'm going to do a knife-only challenge, I need grenades, at least. Because that's the only way I'm going to be able to even get through a lot of shit in here. So, suggest something else in the comments below if you guys want me to continue. And fuck, that snake's going to hit me. And after that, I don't know what else I should do. Maybe I should play a different fucking game? I don't know. No damage run? Fuck that. I am not good at this game for that. I don't eat this egg. Anyway. God's Bicep. I'm out this bitch. Fuck you, Ashley. Peace.